Hello guys, my name is MOHAMMAD MAAZ SHERA. Today I give you information about most satanic cursed books that you should not read at any cost. These books are so cursed that they can control your mind and make you do evil things. So let's get started. The Lesser Key of Suleiman. The Lesser Key of Suleiman is so cursed, full of magic spells and invocations. The writer of this book are unknown. It is said that it was written in sometimes in 17th century. As this book is so cursed, this book has passages how to conjure a spirit of dead one and also how you control demons that they can follow your order, which is so creepy. Many people reported that the pages of this book, and some also said that this book violently fly across the room. People believe that the only way to finish the curse on this book is to burn its pages. The Codex Gigas. The Codex Gigas is also known as the Devil's Bible. This book weighs a whopping of 165 pounds and harbors. It has so much negative energy that it would make King Arthur blush. This book was started by a monk who had broken his spiritual vows. For his crime, the monk was sentenced to die and tombed behind a brick wall. The night before his punishment, he started chronicling everything he knew about the human experience in a book. Realizing he would not have time to finish it, he summoned Lucifer and asked him to complete the project in exchange for his soul. The book was written by devils himself. This book is so cursed. If you ever dare to read this book can give chill down your spine and give you extreme nightmares. The Book of Soiga. The Book of Soiga is a Latin essay who was written in 16th century. Only two copies of this book exist. One is owned by scholar John Dee, who devoted his entire life to encoding it. John Dee determined that the book was full of dark rituals and incantations. However, he struggled to decipher final 56 pages. Obsessed and frustrated, Dee summoned Uriel to help him with the translation of this book. Uriel said that this book was came into existence when Adam ended paradise. According to legend, the people who deciphered the final 56 pages of this book fated to die within half and 2 years. You must be stay away from this book. Tomino's Hell. Tomino's Hell is a notoriously cursed poem written by Japanese writer Yomota Inuhiko. It was published in a book, Hurt Like a Rolling Stone, in 1919. The poem is about a boy named Tomino who is stricken with guilt and grief following the death of his sister and father. The poem is imbued with a lot of author's own pain and suffering, and it's believed these qualities have manifested in the form of a curse. According to legends, if anyone read this poem out loud, will suffer a tragic fate, most likely death. I advise you, you must not read this poem out. The Grand Grimoire. The Grand Grimoire is one of the most potent and deadly occult books in existence. It was written in sometimes in 16th century by a man who was supposedly possessed by the devil. Therefore, it's often referred to as the Gospel of Satan. This book is full of dark incantations and teach readers how to summon the powerful demons. Of course, wielding these powers comes with a price. It's said that anyone reads the Grand Grimoire is offering their soul to the devil. For this reason, the text of this book is highly dangerous and locked away in the Vatican's archives. If you wanna read this book, beware, after reading this book, you got your soul to the devil. So guys, stay away from these books. Comment us your opinions about these books. Share this video to your friends or relatives that they should be stay away from these. Also give this video a big thumbs up and also subscribe to our both channels. On second channel, we upload video in Urdu or Hindi languages. Hope you love it.